and aloha. My name is Nalakshmi, and I'm here to inspire you to be the best self that you can be. To be my best self means that every single aspect of my life is thriving and flourishing, and I really live the life that I want to live. My body is healthy, my mind is clear and focused, my heart is open, I am soft inside, and I'm strong at the same time, and there's a sense of balance in my life, and that is really a very important key, is to maintain that balance, and that I thrive and I enjoy life and I enjoy myself, and I create the life that I want to live. So here I was when I was 20. I left my home country, which was Israel, and I felt called to go to New York City. And I just left. I needed something new, and New York City was on my path. And I ended up living there for 7 years, but it was New York City where I found yoga for the first time. And my first love affair with yoga was Bikram yoga, which I totally got hooked and fell in love. And when I started Bikram yoga, it wasn't because I was seeking enlightenment or in any spiritual concept. I wanted to look better, and I felt inspired to do something that was challenging and hardcore, and I was sweating and I knew I was burning a lot. And Bikram yoga served such an amazing purpose in my life. And one of the most important things that it served in my life was that it was a catalyst for healing. Many, many years I was struggling with eating disorders and very, very low self-esteem and body image and all this stuff that so many women in our society, and men as well, are struggling with on a daily basis. And it was really through yoga and Bikram yoga, because that was my first experience, it was through that I started to heal, and I started on this path of accepting myself and loving myself and really becoming strong on the inside. And I started seeing so many shifts, mentally, emotionally, not just physically, that I really started to look better, which I love. But mentally and emotionally, I started noticing, wow, something is different. And I didn't know what it was, but it really inspired me to understand more and dive deep into the philosophy behind yoga. And that's when it started to move away from, oh, I just look good and I'm doing something for my body, to the realization it's something is deeper than just this body and the movements that I do every day. After a couple years of practicing Bikram yoga, I felt called to teach and to share this beautiful gift with others. When I started to recognizing the shifts in my life, I felt, oh my God, I have got to share this. This is amazing. This is so healing. And I went to my Bikram teacher training and I got certified at the young age of 24 and started teaching full-time in New York City and loved it. And after a few years of teaching Bikram yoga, I transitioned into vinyasa yoga and got certified in that, and was teaching vinyasa and Bikram for a few years. And then I found Kundalini yoga. Kundalini yoga started to come into my life, and I felt that was something really powerful. And it wasn't until I had a very profound experience. I took two classes from two very, very powerful women, and totally and completely rocked my world. I had this emotional release, and I didn't even know what was going on, but I really knew that, okay, this is something potent, this is something powerful, and I want to know more about this, and I want to experience more of that. About a year later, after that experience, I went to my Kundalini teacher training and really went all the way into the world of Kundalini yoga, which has brought about profound, profound transformations and shifts in my life. The beauty of Kundalini Yoga, or one of the beauties in Kundalini Yoga, is that it brings us into this amazing place of alignment when we align our soul with our personality, some call it ego, but we come to a place of alignment and come to a place of balance. Each and every one of us is so unique and so precious. Each and every one of us holds very specific gifts and a very specific beauty and a very specific path. And what's so profound about Kundalini Yoga is that it creates this very strong connection between one individual with their own soul's essence. And not only that, I found that in Kundalini Yoga, I can really tap into this personal power that we all hold on the inside. And it's infinite. It's this infinite fountain of power. And to use this power to create the life that I want to create and create this world that we want to create together. When I started to recognize, as I was getting deeper and deeper into yoga, is that I create my own reality. And as I grow and evolve on the inside and open up and surrender, I make room to really follow my dreams and my heart's desires and yearnings and create the life that I want to live and be the best self that I can be. And there's no limits to that. And I am here to inspire you to be the best self that you can be and live the life that you want to live, that you were meant to live. Because at the end of the day, we are here to be happy and we are here to enjoy life. And everything that we use, the yoga, the cleansing and the purifying, cleaning our bodies and cleansing our bodies, it's all for us to make the room and make the space for us to receive, and to the point where the cup is overflowing, that we are so thriving and so flourishing, and that we are so happy with our lives, and we follow our dreams, and then we touch other people's lives, and slowly but surely we create this magnificent reality where everybody is joyful and happy and abundant, and everybody has what they want to have and live the life that they want to live. So I've been dedicated to this path and committed to this path, and I love this path of growing and evolving and transforming and expanding and constantly reaching higher and deeper and becoming the best self that I can be. Thank you so much for having the courage and having the will and the openness to join me on this journey of transformation, growth, evolution, love, as we are all becoming and being the best self that we can be. Sat Nav.